Sometimes I think I'm just fucking up. Constantly. Who's to say I'm not? Like, people are always so quick to reassure that everything is gonna end well. I've been reassured that things are gonna be fine before. And honestly, the last person to tell me that, who I genuinely trusted, essentially lied to me.
Yo, are you ready to go?
Yeah, what time do we have to be there again?
Like 11? Is that what you're wearing?
Yeah, I was about to change. Just, shut the door and I'll be out in a minute.
Alright.
You look good.
No, I don't.
Trust me, you do.
I'm just not ready to let go. Like, what could I have done differently?
Nothing.
That's not an answer. Do I look presentable?
I mean, how else would you just be caged?
Yeah, right. Just making sure we're getting food before we go, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
You know you don't have to speak, right? Cody's talking.
I know. But, her family already asked. And I thought about saying no. I mean, I did say no, but now I kind of want to.
Okay.
Miss her a lot, as many of you do. I miss you so much. I don't think there's much I can do to explain that. I've come to learn that there's not much I can control. Jasmine was and it still is an inspiration to me. She made me feel safe. She made me feel warm.
hit at home. But I felt lost. I'll keep it brief. Your role in my life will always be something that I will never have the words to truly express. I loved you. I still love you. I will always love you.